are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment center regulations require both hands to be empty.